is being human special are we totally different from the rest of the animal kingdom, or are we just an arrangement of atoms, no different from any other living being? I believe that the essence of being human is our curiosity, kindness and potential. We should first consider how young we are as a species. If we imagine that the whole existence of the universe is compressed into 1 hour, then humans would only be 15 seconds old. That's right, only 15 seconds old. We are truly a very, very young species. In that time, we have gone from creating a fire with Flintstone to walking on the moon and splitting the atoms. From a five-year-old child constantly asking why, to our greatest scientist exploring and experimenting to develop ever greater technology. This all comes from our curiosity. Us humans like to know things, and this has brought us to our great present day. The next, extremely important and often overlooked aspect of being human is our tendency towards kindness. For example, if there is a major disaster in one part of the world, the humans who are not affected by it will willingly help out and contribute in any way that they can, even though there is no benefit to themselves. On a more personal level, we all gladly help our neighbors, friends, relatives, instinctively. Potential. What I mean by potential is great things that us humans are capable of doing. We now consider as a normal that we can take a heart out of one person and transplant it into another. How amazing is that? Stop to consider for a second your mobile phone. If you went back 2 generations with your smartphone, people would simply not believe that on such a small device we could talk to anybody anywhere in the world, watch TV and do our bed. So, in less than 80 years, we have gone from no computers to computers that can do trillions of calculations per second and are now verge on being totally autonomous. So, being human is our curiosity, is about our curiosity, kindness, intelligence and our wonderful ability to communicate. The fact that we have developed incredibly complex language which enables humans to cooperate like no other species. Think about a pencil. A pencil is the most basic of tools, but no one can make a pencil. It takes the ability and knowledge of hundreds of people to achieve this. Being human is very different. Through our curiosity or kindness, we are unique in the world. And to the best of our current knowledge, we are unique in the whole universe. Being human is an indeed a privilege. Thank you.